Okay, guys, so I'm here to talk to myself, okay? And more specifically, why Alex Smith is a top 10 quarterback in the NFL right now. Now, the main reason why I say this is because while Alex Smith hasn't put up flashy numbers and isn't the most accurate quarterback, Alex Smith, over the last 3 years, has found a way to win games week in and week out. Alex Smith, over the past 3 years, has a record of 26-5-1. He has a completion percentage of 62.5. He's going for 6,451 yards and had 37 touchdowns to 14 interceptions. That's a 4-to-1 ratio touchdown to interceptions. Now, let's compare that to quarterbacks that people generally think are in the top five. Let's first start off with Tony Romo. Tony Romo, over the last 3 years, the same time frame as Alex Smith, has a record of 20-19. He has a completion percentage of 66.3. He's going for 11,097 yards. He has 74 touchdowns to 34 interceptions. That's a 5-to-2 ratio. Now let's go to Drew Brees. Drew Brees, over the past 3 years, has a record of 25-13. He's had a completion percentage of 66.9. He's going for 12,611 yards and has 103 touchdowns to 38 interceptions. That's a 6.6 touchdown to interception ratio. Now, comparing those stats, who would you rather take? Alex Smith, Drew Brees, or Tony Romo? I say Alex Smith because all that matters to me is whether a quarterback can win or not. Tony Romo basically is slightly above 500 over the past 3 years, and people consider him a massive upgrade over Alex Smith. Well, to me, you're not a massive upgrade if you're barely over 500. To me, you're a massive upgrade if that's saying you're 38-5 as a quarterback. So he's not a massive upgrade over Alex Smith. Now, Drew Brees is more comparable. Drew Brees has basically doubled the yards grown than Alex Smith and has a record of 25-13. I would still take Alex Smith over Drew Brees because he had lost less games than Drew Brees. To be honest, all that matters to me is wins and losses. That's why I think Vince Young, Tim Tebow should be in the league over guys like Josh Freeman or, let's say, Carson Palmer. Tim Tebow and Vince Young have better records than those two quarterbacks. I'm not caught up in all these flashy stats. All that matters to me is whether a quarterback does enough to win. And to me, right now, Alex Smith is a better quarterback than both Drew Brees and Tony Romo. And if I had one game to play, I would choose Alex Smith. Just simply because while he's not as flashy and he might not win you the game, he doesn't lose you the game either. So guys, tell me what you think of this. Peace.